Since my last challenge was way too easy, I totally completed it without failing whatsoever.
Go, 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 run! Run! Run, Marcel! Run! You gotta find somewhere. The car! Get in! Wait, no! Marcel!
I decided to give myself a real challenge. Could I survive one day being blind in Project Zomboid? Let's go ahead and find out. Hello, and welcome to another Project Zomboid challenge. Today we're gonna see if I could survive one day blind in West Point. As you can see, I can't see shit. This is as close as I could see. Everything out of this line, I'm blind. Like, all the way out. So, get used to seeing this beautiful face. So I'm gonna start looting this house, and we'll see what we got. Can opener, rolling pin, a whole ham. Let's go ahead and eat that. Got an eraser and a blue pen. I can't read any of these books because I'm blind. Also, you'd probably say I've never been in West Point. So, this is gonna be interesting. Wow, we got a gun? What the fuck? You know what? If I wasn't blind, I'd pick him up. But I'm blind, so let's see a point in picking it up. Go ahead and get a drink. Also, I guess I should talk about my traits. I have blind. I guess you get cat eyes, illiterate, because I can't read books because I'm blind, eagle-eyed, and keen hearing. This, I'm assuming, comes with it, because I don't have any other trait mods on. So, yeah. Guess we should head outside. Oh, God, I'm so used to zooming out. This is going to get so hard to get used to. We have a guards bag here. We could just go ahead and put it as our secondary. Wow, like, this really changes up Zomboid. I know this should be obvious. Oh my god. I'm gonna try my hardest not to look at my map either. Oh, I hear one. Where? Right here? Oh, dude, that's so cool. Like, their colors. Like, the aim outline color is just not there. Uh-oh. Oh, man. Just kill them all, bro. We're fine. You got this. See? Not so bad. Uh-oh. Another one. Go ahead and get rid of him real quick. Are we walking towards a house or away from a house? I can't. Okay, we're walking towards a house. That much I can tell. Oh, dude, this really changes up Zomboid. So the settings are normal apocalypse settings, except I made it to where if I get bit, it's 100%. That's the only way I can be infected. Oh my god, dude. I can't see a damn thing. That's the whole point of the video, dumbass. Yes, I know. Commenter. But, it's still crazy. I played this for almost 600 hours. Oh, wow. Just, that's fucking wild. Alright, can you drop dead, please? There we go. Anything? Oh, a digital watch? Wow, thank you. Because the only way we're going to be able to get freaking experience is doing things ourselves or watching TV. We won't ever get a bonus stuff. Wow, there's a lot of guns here. West Point is kind of nuts. Go ahead and there's nothing really I want. Another rolling pin. Let's go ahead and grab it. We got another ham. Yeah, we take it with us. Just go ahead and get a drink. I'm gonna go ahead and wait for the TV, the carpenter show, and I'll see y'all in a little bit. With our level up in carpentry, I'm gonna go ahead and move out. As I said, I'm not looking at the map at all. I have to find my way around. Yeah. Wow. Not any zombies around here? I hear woodpecker. Oh, dude, I am so fucking anxious. This actually makes this game a fucking horror game now. My heart, oh god, is beating so hard in my fucking chest right now. Walk across the street. Maybe there's houses over here. There is. There's a house. Oh, thank God. I hear a zombie. Where? Where? There it is. Kill you real quick, please. Please. Please die. Okay. Oh. This might not be a house. Is this... What is this building? I don't know. I have no idea where I came from. Or where I've been. Oh man. Oh, this is... Oh, shit! Please die. Die, please. Please. Oh, fuck! Okay. Nope. No fighting. We have to lose them. There's no way I can fight these guys. Where am I? Okay. Is this the house I was in? Yeah, this is the house I'm in. Okay. Crouch. And sneak around. Oh, there's a zombie behind me. Oh, there's a zombie behind me. Okay. Okay. We're okay. We're okay. We're okay. We're good. We're good. I think... Damn it, I can't zoom out. I keep forgetting that. Okay. It's so fucking hard to tell where I am. Okay, there's the road. The building should be just ahead of us. Oh god. Keep going. Oh, it's a fucking school? There's a fucking school in West Point? Oh, great. Please die. I don't need you following me. Okay. Maybe we get a school bag. It is so fucking dark in here. Oh, hey, look at that school bag. You fall over, sir. Fall over. God damn it, I said fall over. Thank you. Pull on the varsity jacket. And a school bag. Keep going. What do we got? Dirty bandage and an empty can. We'll go ahead and clean the bandage. And drink. Can I not fill up this can? It's your garbage. Okay, how the hell do... Oh, there's a door. I was about to say, how the hell do I get out of here? Okay. What do we got here? Nothing in the lunch bag. Oh, wait. Eraser? I don't think I have one. Wait, do I... Nope, I have one. Okay. Oh, man. I'm, like, lost. I have no clue where the hell to go in this school. Maybe this way will lead us out? Okay. Just take it easy. Take it easy. We're fine. It's a window. I don't want to break it. Where the hell are the doors? Oh. Back. Piss off. Key to the building. Well, thank you. There's stairs. It must be this way. Okay. Back. Fuck off. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Okay. Back inside. We gotta go. We gotta go. We gotta go. Go, 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 go. Back the way we came. Back the way we came. Back the way we came. Hello? Dude, this would suck if you're in the zombie apocalypse and you're blind. Oh, this would suck ass. Okay. Oh! Oh my god! I haven't made it anywhere besides inside the school and out. Zombie? Get rid of you. God, we need a better weapon than this fucking rolling pin. Die. Please. I need you following me. Okay. Let's just go down the street. Surely it won't be that bad, right? Is this the house we were at? Oh, no, it's high fence. Okay. Is there a fucking... Oh, wait, is it just a pathway to somewhere? Oh, God. Oh, no. What do we got? One? That's not bad. Okay, two. It's not bad. That's bad. Climb. Fuck the trash bag, I don't care. I just wanna live. I just wanna live. Oh. Oh no. 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 Oh, this is bad. Like, on a scale of 1 to 10 bad, this is like a 50. This is really bad. There's a road here? I thought this was woods! Where the hell am I? I'm lost! I'm scared! Where the fuck am I? Oh, I hate this. I'm walking right into a horde, aren't I? Okay. We're fine. No need to panic. Just relax. You're faster than them. Oh my god. How can you be an extreme panic? Blech. How can you be an extreme panic guy? Why can't I say panic? Ugh. It makes no sense. You should be. You're totally fine, bro. There's no zombies. It's all in your head, okay? Where the fuck am I? Okay. We've fallen the road for a while. The zombies, I think, have lost interest? I can't tell. There's a house here. I hear growling and snarling behind me. There's a car. Can I get, maybe I'll hold my position? No, what am I thinking? Why the hell would you drive a car while you're blind? That's stupid. Oh my god. Yep, just get distracted on the window. Nope, I want you to get on the window. Oh, okay. Oh man. I don't know which one would be better, being deaf or being blind. I don't know which one's worse. Or which one's the best choice. Oh, this challenge sucks. I can't see shit. Huh? Leave me alone. Just let me survive one day, please. I can't even find a place to stay. I don't know where I am. Leave me alone. Ooh, a playground. Hello. This is nice. It's not even a playground. It's just a slide and a fucking swig. Door's locked. Open the window. Open the window, please. Nope. Nope. Wow. How about this one? No? God damn it. How about this one? Maybe? Nope. I just wanted to get a drink of water. I just wanted a drink of water. This sucks so bad. Why did I agree to do this video? What the fuck? Where the hell? Okay, the road goes this way. Man. If people were, who've been in road, okay, I can't talk. English is hard, okay? Leave me alone. Because there's like 50 million zombies chasing me probably right now. What I was saying is, people who are familiar with West Point probably know where the fuck I am. And, like I said, never stepped in West Point, so, yeah, this is gonna be fun. Dude, if I could just survive one day, that... Oh no. Oh wow. Yep. I just like what they called. We were gonna walk into a fucking horde. We were gonna walk into a horde. Oh no. Keep walking. Keep walking there. You're on our ass, man. How the fuck am I supposed to survive? Why didn't I pick Rosewood? Fuck, there's no houses over here. It's just trees.
Oh, please. Oh, I walked through a tree. Oh, that sucks ass. Oh, come on, man. Come on, please.
Just go away. Go find another tasty morsel. Leave me alone.
Fuck.
Dude, I probably have like so many zombies on my ass. There's a... I wanted to check the fucking ambulance so bad for a duffel bag. Can I find a house, please? There's no sidewalk over here. Wait. House. A house civilization. House. Can I open the door?
No!
There's so many! I just need a drink of water. Let me have one. Back door? Oh, you guys suck. Why would you lock your back doors? Fine. They're all distracted on the house. We're good. We can go to the next one. Oh, look. There's another car.
Yes! Get me the fuck in! Get away from me! Water!
Alright. We'll leave them outside again. Oh, God. Man, if I had high thirst trait, this would suck right now. Okay. Now. We just go back around. Uh-huh. And then... We...
Shit! No! I got bit. I got bit or I got scratched. One or two, I can't tell. And I don't have time to look.
Fuck! Just go to the next one. Oh!
No!
Leave me alone.
Oh my.
Oh. Dude, this challenge is literally impossible. Bro. This shit is hard.
Well, I survived for 8 hours. Let's see if you guys could do this. Leave some tips, I guess, for this challenge. Yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like. Subscribe. And I'll catch y'all motherfuckers in the next video. Peace the hell out, everybody.